People in one local community will hear about a big development plan tonight that could have a big impact on their city.
New at 6, Angela Rozier is live in Delray Beach with what a proposed project would bring to that area. Angela?
That's right. Well, first of all, it's going to bring a lot of crowds, a lot of residents, a lot of folks interested in talking about this decision. Now, the meeting started at 6 o'clock, but folks started lining up at 4 o'clock here outside City Hall. If you see behind me, police officers are here because the crowd is so large. They've had to kick some people out. In the meantime, depending on who you talk to, some folks say they like the project because it'll help the local economy, and others say it'll bring added congestion. The Delray Beach Antique and Consignment Mall will have to go in order for developers to make room for the new redevelopment project. The 9-acre project called Atlantic 2 will sit along Atlantic Avenue just west of the Intracoastal Waterway and east of Federal Highway. The 4-block property will feature more than 400 residences, including condominiums, apartments, and office spaces. But some people are concerned about the size of the project. The owner of this antique mall says her customers are worried about downtown congestion.
They don't want more traffic on the street. They said that they can't get up and down the street now in the season, so they just don't want more traffic.
But still, one resident tells me she's open to the new project, especially if it will help the local economy.
People have all these wonderful ideas about bringing down new tourists, new money, and anything that brings revenue is a good thing.
And the mayor tells me that this project was approved several years ago, but they've been undergoing some changes. He says the size has dropped considerably, and tonight they're going to be talking about the density and the site plan of that project. If everything's okay, goes okay tonight, they'll move on. If not, they'll come back to revise the project again. In the meantime, he also tells us that this job, this new project, will create about 1,000 construction jobs and 600 permanent jobs in retail. And we, of course, will be here at the meeting bringing the very latest tonight at 11. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.